free message. And I hope you hear it. He doesn't need anything special, just needs you near him. And it's hoping you'll be there at the end of his day, in a home that you've made, in your very own way. Just a courtesy call, say my friend needs you. Cannot find the words anytime he sees you, and is hoping you'll be there at the end of his day, in a home that you've made, in your very own way. But it's not so simple now, and who said it should be? Life is a battle now, and the fighting sets you free. I'm just passing through, and if you would see me, I wouldn't talk in third person. Finally let you hear me, and I'm hoping you'll be there at the end of my day, home that we've made, in our very own way. And I'm hoping you'll be there at the end of my day, in a home that we've made, in our very own way. Breaking my heart, I said, now don't you worry, baby, about breaking my heart. You know that I do that for you every time that we're apart. You know I'm going through hell and I'm not doing so good. You know I'm going through hell, I'm not doing so good. After all this time, I really thought that I would. You're like a drug to me. you love her, you're like a drug to me. And the last thing that I want is to set myself free. I said, now don't you worry, baby, about breaking my heart. I said, now don't you worry, baby, about breaking my heart. You know that I do that for you every time that we're apart. So many times before, and each time we do, Crawley surprises me more. Can't understand a different point of view. You think the only person entitled to talk is you. So strong, the mind too proud of opinion so far. Who do you think you're talking for? Made your position undeniably clear, but it's plain to me your views are formed by fear. Unfair. And unfortunate people are dying, then why should you go? Who do you think you're talking for? The voice too loud and an ego so sore. The mind too proud of opinion so poor. Who do you think you're talking for? Cause you're allowed. Feel however you feel, but please accept that everything you read is real. Look a little deeper, try to see the light. Do all these people really have time? Who do you think you're talking for? The voice too loud. Ego so strong, the mind too proud of opinion so poor. Who do you think you're talking for? Okay, now a few people have tried that, and I'm very impressed. So thank you. The rest of you, if you could have a go, even if you just sort of hum in the tune, it goes something like this.
Who do you think you're talking for?
The voice too loud and an ego so sore. The mind too proud of opinion so poor. Thank you very much.
There's a light, a certain kind of light that never shone on me. I want my life to be lived with you. With you, there's a way, yeah. Everybody says to do each and every little thing, but what good does it bring? And I got you, and I got you.
love somebody, to love somebody the way I love you. Hear my praying. So blind, I'm a man. Can't you see what I am? And I live and I breathe for you. What good does it do? And I got you. And I got you. Everybody sing it. To love somebody the way I love you. Okay, that was really good. It sounded very, very good. Now, I want you to imagine that there's double the number of people in the room and that the person singing before you has come all the way from the United Kingdom to be here with you this evening. Let's pretend that we're at Glastonbury Festival. Sing as loud as you can. Here we go. It's really good. Do it one more time. You don't know what it's like. Baby, you don't know what it's like. To love somebody, big finish. The way I love you. Thank you very much. I can't care. can't kill. Not a special night, I went walking with my gun. Intent on causing pain, so it could have been anyone. Could have been anyone. I murdered a stranger who I had never met. As far as I can see, people deserve what they get. Deserve what they get. I didn't even stop to ask my victim's name or to discover the country from which he came, the country from which he came. 'Cause I'm evil, so evil, he's locked me away. After the murder, I watched from my hotel. Saw all those people living through my homemade hell. Through my homemade hell. And I can't feel remorse for the things that I do. I feel proud enough to carve a teardrop tattoo. Carve a teardrop tattoo. Intent on causing pain, to it could have been anyone, could have been expected. You're wild, running free and unprotected. How am I to know what to do with you? Willful independence, you fail as my descendant. I love you, but I don't understand you. Never will. Show me this change is not a token. Be free, maybe not quite so outspoken. You and I now know what to do with you. Independent, you fail. It's my descendants. I love you, and I don't understand you. I never will. Maybe it was foolish of us to think you'd ever change. 'Cause this way is at your age will fall in a panel. I'm glad you are my descendant. I love you and I do understand you. I always will. Pessimistic me, well it seems like I was right. There's no insight to please both you and me, and I don't have the time for talking anymore. When the dreams that we had shared mean nothing in the end. You've already said for us, I know that too. Foolish you, well it seems like you were wrong. Thought you had worked too long. Start something new, and I must clear my mind. So I'm walking out your door. Well, the dreams that we have shared, nothing in the end. the mistake. But you have made a choice. Who can blame you? Your door when the dreams that we have shared mean nothing in the end. You've already said there's nothing left for us. Who can blame you? Who can blame you? When I do that too. One of those guys who will never realize his fate. Never know why, yeah. Never know why. When I try, it's too late. See how I can dress myself. I don't need nobody's help. I'm able to leave the house. Leave the house. If my lonely eyes could see you now, I wonder how I'd feel. If my broken ones could reach you, is it too late for the pain to heal? Ask not what I can do for you. Find a way to see me through this shame. She wants you, yeah. She wants you. Opportunity for you to join in again here. I can tell you're excited. You're going to do the repeat for me, okay? So we're going to go. I guess I'm just one of those guys. I guess I'm just one of those guys. I guess I'm just one of those guys. Okay, that's very good. Now again, imagine there's double the number of people in the room. And maybe you can clap your hands for me as well. Stamp your feet. Just one chord, so I can go as long as it takes to get you clapping. I guess I'm just one of those guys. I guess I'm just one of those guys. I guess I'm just one of those guys.
Thank you very much. I'll see you.